This is a Makino SNC 64. It's got a 15,000 RPM spindle. We move it around by hand. There's X. There's Y. This one, the table moves up and down rather than the head moving up and down. That's about as high as it'll come. It's got a dust collector back there. The dust collector comes with the machine. I mean, these are basically dedicated graphite machines. That's what I bought it for, but I never really set it up that way.